The piece is called Man in His Element, and it is a silhouette of a man, and he is located right at the opening of the park. And one of the ideas is that you can actually see the nature through this cutout in this large half-inch steel plate. And, you know, it goes back to a lot of different elements of Michigan itself, whether we're talking about how this piece was manufactured. In Detroit, the steel was produced and cut there and fabricated there, and then we took a semi-trailer up here to install it. Piece is about 800 pounds, and it took several people to make sure that we could get that thing in place. And that idea that you could actually see the nature was a discussion I had with David too. We were both fans of a romantic painter called Caspar David Friedrich, where it'd always be an individual of a man or a woman standing on the edge of an abyss where there'd be either an ocean or rock formations or clouds, but that individual always had your back to the viewer. And so that's how we talked about this as well, that people will be viewing through that, seeing themselves, and then seeing the nature through that image when you look through the cutout. But that's what's exciting about this too, is here's this big piece of construction material, really, that is something you wouldn't normally find in nature. And the idea that you're bringing that to nature and having it in a setting like this, it's an exciting feat for me to see it here. But really, some of the photography that people have taken with that piece is what I get out of it, to see how people interpret it and how they interpret themselves with it, if they're including themselves in the photography. Also, all four seasons are exciting because it continually changes.